this is obviously a little demo, but we're talking about aligning the grain when we put our bungs in the countersinks. It's important to have the grain aligned with the existing grain of the plank, so with the expansion and contraction of the wood, it stays in place.
Stays in place.
This obviously is 90 degrees improper, and will actually can blow out.